Hey guys, my name is Kolor, and I'm going to show you how to make my art. Like this one. This one. This one. This one. This one. And this one. So right now I am using tape to mark off where I need to go, or where I'm not going to spray, where my starting line is going to be. The tape is small, I'm going to be using two sides, but if you're using duct tape, you just need one roll of duct tape, not two rows of duct tape, unless you want that. Now time for the spray paint. When you're using it, you just want to angle your can down, but towards the board, so that it makes the lines going down. I did it twice because when you spray too much, it just starts dripping down and it gets light. But yeah, that's what you need to do. So now it is glitter time, and it loads a lot of glitter on top, and just massively glitter. It's all gonna fall down, so you will be able to reuse what you load on top. That's why I put it in the box, and then just shake it. It'll just fall down, and then if you don't do it quick enough, it will dry. So now I'm using spray adhesive to add chunky sections to add more glitter. But if you were going to just use the glitter and spray adhesive, that's totally fine. It's actually sometimes better. You can do that with spray paint on top of the glitter. So I'm using that excess glitter to put it on top, as you can see, and now I'm shaking it off. I've hit the back of the canvas to get the ones that didn't even touch glue, that are just kind of staticky, touching the floss, just touching the thing. Well, I'm gonna have to go back the next day and to fix that and wipe it off, but I want to wait for everything to dry. You can see my three spots full of glitter and the rest of it. Now I'm blowing the canvas to get all the stuff off, and still hitting the back. Blowing the canvas will get this stuff off, and you blow in three different directions: up, blow down, and then the two sides. Now it is done, and you're gonna have to let it dry. So now it's time to take the tape off. I'll pull it and voila! The piece is now finally finished. I mean, there's glitter still everywhere, but you are now done. Deuces.